It's difficult to watch sometimes, the conflicts, outbreaks, transgressions and misfortunes. We witness all that is wrong in the world. But if we keep watching, we witness in between the bleak moments, a silver lining, the moments we come together, the joy we share, for hope. Keep watching.